Hi everyone, my name is Lisa and I am a sophomore at Harvard studying a double concentration in computer science and art, film, and visual studies. We'll be going through a decently busy day in my life, so let's go ahead and get started.
Today, plan. I'm going to go to office hours, I'm going to go get groceries, I'm going to go to class, and then we're going to figure it out from there. Let's get going.
I start the morning by spending a couple of minutes getting ready for the day. I woke up earlier than usual today, so I had time to grab some breakfast in the D hall. For upperclassmen, we get sorted into a house where we live, eat, and hang out. I'm in Elliott House, and living here has been super convenient since it's right next to the engineering building and very close to all of my extracurriculars. I have to go to office hours for CS226 or algorithmic fairness to meet with a friend to do our PSET. I usually do take the bus in the morning, but my friend and I walked to the building instead, and the Charles is really, really pretty this morning. The SEC is where most of the engineering and computer science classes take place, and it's usually super duper empty in the morning before classes. The building itself is really great, and I started appreciating the open architecture a lot more this year. Office hours was on Zoom today, so my friends and I sat there trying to figure out the PSET while waiting for the TF to be available. We did not end up figuring out any of the questions, but at least the SEC PSET is really good. Next, I have CS175, or Computer Graphics. This is one of my favorite classes this semester, first because graphics is pretty cool, second because we did a New York Times crossword before class starts. Afterwards, I have a bit of downtime, so I take the bus back to Elliott.
Oh, I'm coming from CS51, good lab, it was good. We worked on algebraic data types today, yeah.
Good stuff.
I drop by the mail center to grab my package and then make the trek up to my dorm to go start studying. I live with one roommate and our common room is pretty barren since we've been way too lazy to decorate, and I keep tossing my wood shop and other art projects in the corner of the room.
Yeah, I just got back. I think I really wanted to go to Trader Joe's, but I decided since I am going to Stanford tomorrow, it is probably fine. I can just go to Trader Joe's as soon as I get back. So I have a meeting with my boss in around 10 minutes. That'll be interesting. I have been looking for my chalk bag, basically the chalk ball that goes inside the chalk bag for the past 10 minutes. I don't know where it went, so I really need to go find it. I'll see you guys later, maybe.
As part of being a content lab intern at the admissions office, I have weekly meetings with my boss about just progress reports on videos, editing, and other things.
We talked about whether the sun gave us vitamin C or vitamin D. I don't know. Like, I've looked in town the entire house. Like, I have no idea where I could put this chalk. I'm so annoyed. And it's like in a big bag, dude. It's like this big. But the scissors are here, the bag is here, but where's the chalk?
Now I have some downtime, so I spent some time working on my AFVS project tutorial write-up and also start typing up my CSP set. Afterwards, I go to AFVS Tutorial, a sophomore class where we explore the tools and meet people within the AFVS department. We're preparing for a midpoint project where I'm planning on working in the wood shop. Today, we're just getting trained in some of the wood shop, metal shop digital tools, such as 3D printing, laser cutters, and large printers. Class ended a bit early today, so I head to CVS and grab a quick snack.
I just got back a little early from the tutorial. My friend called me and they were like, I'm gonna go rock climbing. And I was like, should I go rock climbing or should I do work? And clearly the answer is I go rock climbing. But my Popeyes order is coming in 4 minutes. So I'm going to take my Popeyes order with a bottle of ketchup, bring it to the climbing gym, and I will eat like one like leg and then like with the ketchup, and then I will go climbing and I'll wash my hands and I'll eat another leg and I think it'll work out. So let's go to the gym.
I go to Central Rock Gym, which is located right down in the middle of Harvard Square, and it's a pretty much around 4 minute walk from my dorm. They have some new routes this week, and they have a couple of climbs for Valentine's Day that my friend and I clearly have to try out.
I freaking have to go to dance practice now after I eat my Popeyes, which has been sitting here for 40 minutes. But I think it'll be fun. But I think I'm literally going to be dead tomorrow on my flight. But that is A-okay. Look at how nice this place is. Also, look, it's snowing outside.
Wow, it's so pretty.
I walk back to the dorm quickly to eat up my Popeyes while watching some YouTube videos.
Now I'm headed to the Elliott Dance Studio, where I have to go to office hours for AADT, or the Asian American Dance Troupe. This is my first semester doing it, and I honestly wish I'd joined earlier, but I did choose one of the harder dances, which basically means I need to practice a lot.
Hello, it is like 2 a.m. We finished rehearsal at around midnight. Then afterwards, kind of people stayed and started doing like the dances that they've done previously, which is like super wholesome. So we were there cheering them on. And I was just hanging out with people afterwards. So that was super fun. I have to pack to go to California tomorrow and like around, not even tomorrow, in around 4 hours. And yeah, I guess that was like a pretty decently busy day in my life. I had plans that some of them I did not get to. That's fine because tomorrow I will not be in this state, so it doesn't matter. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you guys next year if my boss does not fire me. Bye bye guys.